A few moments later.
At me, fucked up, I am confused. From this point on, trust nobody, yeah. My business is done, my witness, the weapon don't pass that it's forming. But kiss me, nigga, I'm sorry.
Rate my playlist. Comment down below. Rate my playlist out of 10.
Okay, I didn't necessarily know what I wanted to do because I was indecisive, so I ran a poll on my Instagram between a winery and a cafe. I want to do the more uncomfortable thing. That's what I'm trying to do. So...
So I ran a poll on my Instagram and I wanted to know whether I should do a winery or a cafe. And as predicted, a lot of people chose the cafe, so I decided I'm gonna go to a wine estate and have a little wine tasting moment by myself and my Polaroid. Apparently I can choose wherever I want to stay. I love this. It's so vintage. It's so, I'm gonna show you guys everything. I love this vibe. And I'm gonna go with this room mainly because the lighting here is insane and I like it. I don't know. I like it. It's private, it's quiet, no one is here. And yeah.
Yeah.
Skip the water and drink the wine.
Mm, I like that.
Okay, today I chose to do the most uncomfortable thing, I guess. And a lot of people will be like, why are you going on a wine estate, wine tasting thing alone? Why the fuck not? Getting to the stage where it's like, if I want to do something, I'm going to do it, whether it's with someone or alone. And that's completely okay. And I feel like if a lot of people could adapt that, then a lot of people will find them in, or they'll find themselves not needing other people's validation in a way.
Always wear this jacket. I feel like this jacket is like my go-to right now. It's literally my favorite thing and it goes with everything. And I got it from Shein is the plug. So this is the fit as usual, black and my but yeah, the check. My boobs are so white compared to my face, but okay, we're not talking about that. And yes, I'm in the kiddies bathroom because it's way more bigger. Let me just pop you guys somewhere.
I feel like there's a beauty in going alone. Like, I feel like we should cut all of these societal expectations for you or for even anyone to do something. They have to have someone or like
I
highly recommend going or taking yourself out in a solo date. It has so many benefits. So just do it. I feel like there's so many things that you can do. There's so many solo idea dates that people can do. And a lot of people be asking me, like, what can I do that's not so awkward in public and I'm alone, blah, 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 blah. You can go to a bookstore. You can go walk on the beach. You can go on an ice cream date. You can go at a restaurant. You can go at a cafe. You can go fucking at a park. There's so many options. Wine tasting. It's just, you have to be brave enough to do it yourself. And it's like, I don't understand how so many people love the idea of going out and doing all of that, but then they would never do it because they're alone. It's like, don't you like yourself? Don't you like spending time with yourself? Get to know yourself first. Like, water yourself first before you can go out there and do that for someone else. You feel me? Let me fuck off. Guys, I've been recently like watching Indian matchmaking. At first I was like, oh, here we go again, Indians forcing the girls, you know, to get married or be in arranged marriages and shit like that. But then I gave it a try and it's pretty interesting. Like, the whole thing is very interesting. I'm in public and it's so awkward speaking. Yeah, I was saying that it was interesting to see like how the whole matchmaking thing is. At first I was appalled, like I was appalled. But then when I keep on watching the whole thing and I was like, oh, okay. Like, I'm kind of understanding how the whole thing is supposed to go and the process of the matchmaking and all of that. And I'm just like, like, it's not as bad as society paints it to be. And I'm like, if you could think about like giving someone a chance through matchmaking, like after a certain age, obviously you know what you want and you're certain of yourself and you're certain about the person that you know you want. But imagine, like,
but when I look at you, I was like, wow.
Oh, thank you.
Like, yeah,
thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Okay.